I mean, considering the only capital ship is where the Idris mission works.
Mm-hmm.
I think this might be something for Xeno Threat too.
Well, I mean, for me, when I think capital ships, I try to like think more of the military like variants. That's why I don't even think the Origin capital ship is much of a fighter ship. So, like, I guess the Perseus, and then are those still just the Perseus is a large battleship, right? Or it's like, or a destroyer.
Yeah, I think it's just something like that.
Corvette class.
This is the first time I've ever seen Concierge. I could have bought an Idris, Warbond, or Kraken. They were still stocked left on them, but I don't have $2,700 laying around, you know?
Yeah. Oh shit, this ion gun is fucking deadly, man. Yeah, I just took out a few ships, like, oh my god. Got that in third person. Nice. There you go. There you are.
seems like it took me forever to get to low rate, low risk.
Yeah, I don't know why they're being so stingy on the upgrading, leveling up. Jesus. Shit. No, enter.
Attack.
Yeah. Still in the blue. Yeah, thanks for helping me out there, buddy.
Alpha Flood LZ! Let's see you try to run from this.
Attack on shield.
I don't see how you could do that.
Attack on shield.
Damn it, I just gotta hit you once. Come on. Getting paid. Nice.
That's what it looks like.
Alright. There you are. Perfect.
This is an emergency call. I'm under attack and need assistance.
Attack on shield.
You're a bigger ship, but...
Ooh, what the hell hit me?
Where's the next? Where are you?
Attack on shields.
Oh shit. Whoa! No, it must be a faster ship. Shit. God, I don't want to hit an asteroid. Oh my god, where are you? Oh, it's another con. What am I? For the record, you dead. Jeepers.
Target destroyed.
They deserve that. I'm gonna hit you twice as hard. Just you wait.
Oh, where are you going, buddy? Oh no, that's gonna hurt. are you going, buddy? Oh no, that's gonna hurt.
Take it easy.